just somewhere, probably up here. I don't know if we're going down to the airlock, because I'll get really upset. My airlock. Oh, more than more fluffy. Really? Right, so what else am I going to do here? It's fine, there's no Mr. Fighter at this point. Escape.
Can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Right. Yeah, I'm gonna get attacked by that. I need to go blue thingy underneath. cop. Oh, there's a save just there. Let's save. Get to airlock. Thank you. Man saved.
Berlin, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Desi was Desi. I have to deal with two of these bastards. Yeah, not enough. Don't have enough to fend it off twice. But I did have enough to make a Molotov, didn't I?
Berlin, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here! Sound comes all around me, this is not good. Oh dear.
anything. I've got my phone for other season. Now, where the fuck am I? Somewhere, that's where. They're still after me, and the facehuggers have been after me, which gives the impression I haven't been facehugged yet. Gives the impression of that. I don't trust these alien bastards, which means I probably have already been facehugged. Jesus, things just don't get better for this poor girl, do they? That could have hurt. Better.
Okay, so I'm close. No. No, that's not one. Okay. That's all of that gone. Turning out to be a really, really bad day. Oh crap. Not seeing a way up of this. Ah. Oops. I know where I am. Gotta look on the bright side. Not a lot of choice, it's very bright in here. Release the torrent. Can't actually see where to do that. See a control to release the torrents.
Thank God, I hear you.
Oh no, died. Whoops. Went the wrong way, let's see. It wanted me to go a specific way, and I didn't. The only time she hears me is when I die. Oh, that's nice.
Relay, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Ripley, thank God, I hear you! I need you to extend the dog cradle plant quickly. There are two. Should be close by.
So it's up there. Oh crap. That's locked. Ah! I get a little bit too close and it gets a bit pissed off at me.
Merlin, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Okay, so it wants me to go and release docking clamps for something I can't physically get at. 1-800 call me, how are you doing? Unless those docking clamps are actually upstairs. Save. Next, let's go to this one. We're gonna get tripped on this time. No, no trippage. It is the end of the game, yes. I hope. Well, I have done the entire game, hopefully, if this is actually coming near to the end soon, in one go. I haven't done that one. Right, let's see. Where are these docking clamp things I'm going to be dealing with? I release the torrent, so. Right at the end of this really long corridor. Oh, it's not. Going to be an automated corridor. Yay! Boop! No walking. Oh, I don't believe you about the plumbers.
the emergency. Each one. That's gonna be quite dull. Ori, how you doing? At least I don't have to go around the Sevastopol anymore. Because that was starting to piss me off.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Can I change first? Oh, Isaiah! Change, please. I don't want to walk around like this. Oh crap! No, literally just finished it, I think.
16 hours, 4 minutes and 20 seconds. And I had to restart once because I forgot to actually start the video of the screen. And I was playing it wrong, so... About 15 and a half hours of playing. Oh dear, I am knackered. It's,
This is Ripley.
We'll let this run through. Oh! They put a lot of work into it, and now so have I. God, let the credits run. God, let the credits I am utterly knackered, but I'm glad I got all the way through it. It's nice to finish the whole game in one go, especially for New Year's.
The network will pick me up.
So if it is 10 minutes of credits, I'm not saying it. There we go, Sigourney Weaver had to be.
Signing off.
Really? Well, there we go. 15 hours and 45 minutes approximately. And we got there. Any of the extras now? And we are done. Thank you all who kept coming by throughout the stream.